Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Mike Tyson and the Doctor. The Doctor makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
He's trained extensively on his wrestling, specifically his takedown defense for this fight, Mike. This is a guy who's extremely difficult to put on his back, and if you do get him there, he's very good at just popping right back up to his feet. If he wants this fight to stay on his feet, it will.
The Doctor enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Iron Mike Tyson, the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, and Joe, the youngest boxer to win the WBC, WBA, and IBF heavyweight titles, ready to go toe-to-toe here in the octagon. We know he has tremendous knockout power and is really starting to round out his entire skill set with mixed martial arts. The former baddest man on the planet wants to send a message to all the fighters today.
This guy has ruthless one-punch knockout power. You can't teach it, but when a fighter has it, it's a huge advantage.
Mike Tyson, ready to go to battle here at Madison Square Garden. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Tyson is 23. The Doctor is 45. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 10-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. This is his first fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Hollywood, California, the Doctor. And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of New York,
okay, guys, protect yourself at all time will be my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your
corner. They touch gloves. Mike Tyson, the Doctor. And here we go. Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Joe, Iron Mike, one of the most feared strikers in combat sports history. And what he liked to do in the boxing ring is fight in a phone booth. He loves those quick hooks, but they're quick and they're powerful, and they led to a lot of his knockouts. Here in the octagon, he's going to work his footwork. He's going to try to cut off the cage and force his opponent to go toe-to-toe. He's doing some damage with those kicks.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Nice inside leg kicks. Caught him with a hook. He's tagging him. Very good job of timing these punches.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg. Big swing.
More great kicks from him here.
Good jab. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Nice jab. Big straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big shot.
Oh, solid straight left. What a jab. Lands a clean flying knee.
There's a big left hand. Wow, swing and a miss. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Hard straight punch.
And another vicious knee. Swing and a miss.
Body kick, look at that.
That's a huge uppercut. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
With a big right punch.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, big shot. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Nice knee.
Damaging left hand.
That's a big hook. Oh, solid jab.
Rocked
He's
him.
Stunned. He's in trouble. This could be it right here.
He misses with the overhand.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Man, he just missed.
Head kick!
Big straight punch.
Vicious shot to the body.
Again to the body. That's a heavy body kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Strong jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Vicious shot to the body.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, nice uppercut. Oh, head kick.
Minute of round one.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Oh, that's a big straight. Oh, good feint.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. Missed that shot.
And there's a nice straight by the doctor. There he goes, and he takes the back. Foot stomp. Just 20 seconds remain.
Got the over-under here.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. Round one in the books.
Joe, both fighters seem determined to keep this fight standing.
And the crowd here seems to appreciate a good striking match, Mike. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
That's a huge hook.
missed that kick. Powerful leg kick. Huge uppercut.
Oh, caught him with the counter.
Big kick lands.
With a huge left.
Hard straight punch.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh! Solid straight left. Big straight punch.
Big connection.
Shot with the hook. Powerful left hand. Looking for the choke, gets the arm into the neck, pulls him down to the ground. I believe he's in all kinds of trouble now.
This may be the end, Joe.
He got it.
And
it's all over. He got the choke for the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke, it's in deep, and no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Evander Holyfield called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 46 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by tap out, the doctor.
The doctor earns the win by submission.